So Walmart, in its infinite wisdom, during the pandemic and lockdowns and such things, decided that it would be a really good idea to herd all the customers into one entrance. I'm not sure what that's all about. They've got one entrance closed and only one entrance open during this stay away from people episode that we're all going through. I don't get it. Over and out.